a brilliant strike to beat the keeper from there. It's an absolute cracker of a goal. Just look at this again, because it's a great piece of skill. He uses the outside of his foot to hit it so cleanly. What a fantastic free kick.
Goal that is. disappear. In a wrong bar, can't find him nowhere.
Oh, he's shot for goal. Oh, what an exquisite goal. Absolute perfection. Let's see it again. As soon as he struck that, he knew it was going in. Although he's put that much movement on the ball, he controls it perfectly. It's a great free kick. Well, let's see this again, because that's a fantastic bit of technique. To get that much movement and accuracy on the strike needs the perfect contact on the ball, and he's certainly got that. What a free kick that is. Here it is again, and what a free kick this is. From that distance, he has to strike it so well. But you do have to question the goalkeeper. I think he has to do better there. It's still a wonderful strike, though.
Neymar has a go here. Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
Well, as you can see, what a strike from distance this is. It's a stunning goal, but really the keeper shouldn't be beaten from there.
And a goal, almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique. She works in the night, by the water. She's gone astray, so far away from my father's daughter.
Just look at this again, because it's a great piece of skill. He uses the outside of his foot to hit it so cleanly. What a fantastic free kick. distance. This is an incredible strike. But you do have to question the goalkeeper, because he should be beaten there.